from Writer Now Magazine and TV.
Hi, everybody. I'm Dale.
I'm Kat.
Check it out. Peace out. Love you guys.
Hi, I'm Charlie McGraw for Writer Now Magazine, television, and podcasts. And things are letting up. Everybody's out riding. I know I've been on the scooter every day. And pretty soon, before you know it, we're going to have festivals, all kinds of things going on. And Writer Now Magazine and television will tell you what's going on and have great features and great guests. So tune in, check it all out, and I'll see you on the road.
I started my nonprofit, Tampa Homeless Outreach, 3 years ago to fill a gap between what we could do with the VA versus what you can't do.
Right.
With my nonprofit, we could do a lot of things for the homeless vets that the VA doesn't cover.
And we've got your website up right now, TampaHomelessOutreach.org. Right. If someone wants to get in touch with you and make donations, or maybe they know someone that's living out, you know, in the field by their house, or, you know, I mean, they go to TampaHomelessOutreach.org and they can look at the home site and see what you do.
I decided to pursue a career in law because it gives me an opportunity to help people. When a client chooses us to represent them, they're entrusting us with a huge responsibility. It's our goal to exceed their expectations with our personalized service and to help them to achieve the best possible recovery to compensate them for their injuries.
That's where we come in. We come in and we solve that problem for them and really set them on the right track in order to try and get back to what their life was like before the accident happened.
Hey, this is Valerie Smith with Writer Now Magazine, and I am at the legendary Boot Hill Saloon. Guys, they are going to be opened during Biketoberfest. They're going to be having food and drink specials and inside music. And you guys got to come out to Boot Hill Saloon and get your famous Boot Hill Saloon t-shirt. Now listen, you heard it here. You heard it from me. Come down during Biketoberfest and get your Boot Hill Saloon. And hey, tell them that Writer Now Magazine sent ya.
I'm a man. Yeah. I spell him. H-I.
Hey, you guys, it's Valerie Smith from Writer Now Magazine and TV. And look at this. I am sure that my bra is up there somewhere because I am at the legendary Boot Hill Saloon in Daytona Beach. And I got Craig. Hey, Craig, say hi.
Hello.
And I got Bill.
Hello.
Hey, guys, I heard that there is going to be a Biketoberfest. It's going to be kind of quiet, but are you going to be here?
Sure.
Tell me what you're going to do during Biketoberfest.
Same as always. Drink beer. Enjoy myself.
Enjoy yourself.
Yeah.
Drink beer.
And that's it. Have fun.
I can see Bill's a man of few words. What about you, Craig? Tell me what you're going to do.
Same thing. We're going to drink beer and have fun.
Cool. And chase girls?
Yeah, we can do that too.
There you go.
Us old guys can still do that.
Really? Now, I've heard they're going to have drink specials and a lot of good food because they do have their food license and they are COVID compliant. So, say come on down to Boot Hill Saloon.
Come on down to the Boot Hill Saloon.
Very cool. Okay, guys, you heard that. Stay tuned for more of Writer Now TV. Say bye, Bill.
Great kitchen.
Hey, there's Annalie. Hey, Annalie. Say hello to Writer Now TV. Bye. Nova Rex is going to tear it up. You know, they are national recording artists. They are like, they were voted the best hair metal band back in the day. And Kenny and I work closely together because of his rocking recipes for autism. You know, we align ourselves with people that care about each other. So, you know, come on and party with us at Biketoberfest with the Writer Now crew. Hey guys, this is Valerie Smith with Writer Now Magazine and TV. I'm over here in Daytona Beach and I've got Bob Scott, the manager here at Caribbean Jack's. Bob, tell me what you got going on here.
I'd love to, Valerie. We have decided to take COVID and make it into a positive thing. So we actually have become COVID compliant in a way with the partitions that we still can have all of our lovely bar guests being together with our wonderful bartender entertaining them and still not worry about anything COVID related at all. Same difference with all the spacing throughout every cocktail and everywhere. It's all COVID compliant, but we still have the same fun atmosphere in those places who aren't, who are your neck to neck and do it the wrong way. So we're very happy and proud that we did this, that we have accomplished what no one else I think in the area has accomplished. We have accomplished that we are 100% compliant. We'll still have the most fun atmosphere in Daytona Beach.
Wonderful. And I know Biketoberfest is right around the corner. Everybody's going to be here because they do not want to miss the fun atmosphere. Tell me what you've got going on with your Biketoberfest schedule.
We have spared no expense at all with this. We're going to have the bands like we always do. We're going to have the great specials, everything to have such an atmosphere that you will have a great time, I promise. There is a reason that we have been voted Daytona's most popular waterfront restaurant. You'll just have to come and see for yourself.
Wonderful. Now tell me what the address is and the location.
It's 721 Balu Road in Daytona Beach, and we're conveniently located between the Sea Breeze and the Main Street bridges on the land side, not beach side.
Wonderful.
Beautiful views.
Now I'm going to back off here so you can pull your mask down. Just give me a smile, Bob. All right, there you go, guys. You heard it here. Stay tuned for more Writer Now TV. Smith with Writer Now Magazine and TV, and I'm here at Quaker Steak and Lube for the Battle of the Bands. And Connie, girl, tell me what's happening today.
Hey, Val. Hey, watchers with Writer Now Magazine and TV. We are here at Quaker Steak and Lube for the grand finale of Battle of the Bands. We are here with the Rock and Road Show, Writer Now Magazine, all my sponsors, Fran Hosh, 1-866-LAW-FRAN, and today is going to be an awesome day. We're raising money for Kelly Kowal, my warrior's place. And thank you guys, I have to say, to the Rock and Road Show for helping me out with every event that I do.
There you go.
Especially this one. So, hey, Kev, what's up today?
Not much. Just wanted to say thanks for everybody. Thank you for helping us out. Thank you for everybody who came to the event today. Thank you for all of the sponsors. We kind of ran through them real quick. But Fran Osh, always, law, 866-LAW-FRAN, lawfran.com. Misfit Metalworks, these awesome trophies that they put together for us.
Out. Perfect.
Artist Direct, Brian Walker, making everybody sound amazing today. Raul Toro for taking pictures. Who else do we have?
Stephanie Swarm is going to sing.
Stephanie Swarm sang the national anthem today. Thank you to her as well. Thank you, Quaker Steak and Lube, for giving 15% of everything. KnowTow and Elvis Towing and Transport. Thank you to those guys as well.
Whistlepig
Whiskey. I know I'm forgetting everybody.
We got them all on here.
Oh, yeah.
And Writer Now!
Writer
Now!
I was
going to
get that.
Okay, and what about that 1-3?
It's a 1-3. We also want to thank Writer Now Magazine with Valerie Smith. She's awesome. Woo-hoo! Helping us out with all our events.
Check out the baskets, Valerie.
We got baskets.
Very cool.
We got, Cigar Store USA over here.
All right.
They're going to be some in there.
Very cool. You guys are going to...
Over there, setting up with my Warriors Place tent. Nope. If you feel the need, please, donate. She's online. She's got a donate button online.
MyWarriorsPlace.org. Go check them out. Great cause. They help out Gold Star families as well as veterans with PTSD.
Very cool.
First responders, so forth and so on.
Perfect.
Absolutely,
so,
man.
What about the last word, 1-3?
The last word is...
What do you do?
I got nothing else.
Rubber side down, baby.
Rubber side down.
But everybody keep it rocking. Thank you for coming out. We love you all. We'll see you at the next event.
And thank you for watching Writer Now Magazine and TV.
Across the world. Cause I need some space to hide. Down the ranch's double, I'll show you how to spread.
I'm
Thank you so much for watching the show today. And now, let me give you an update on what's going on in October. First of all, everything that we talk about, everything that you see here on Writer Now TV, you can go to our website, writernowmagazine.com or writernowmag.com. You also can click on the Writer Now TV font and watch the show from our website. When Facebook changes and we're not allowed to do the show anymore, you know we're going to always drive you guys to YouTube. Scooter Haven has a lot of stuff going on. I think their first event is on the 4th of October. Be sure and check out their event page in Writer Now Magazine and see everything that they got going on. They even have a great Halloween party that they have planned up there. And you know, when you go to Scooter Haven, you feel like a real American because you got your freedom. And then right up the road is Crossroads Lodge in a beautiful Lebanon station. If you guys have not been there, you really owe yourself a trip up there. It's beautiful. It's scenic. It's huge. It has a waterfall. There's several RV sites. Dice runs it. He's got a huge place where you can buy drinks by donation again because it is a private club. And you know, you just need to get up there. Always has live entertainment, has great food that you can also purchase. So, you know, go up. You owe yourself a trip up to Crossroads Lodge. Now, don't forget, Johnny Lang at Strip Club Choppers is running the lot over at the Hog Pen, right across the street from the world-famous Iron Horse. And, you know, Biketoberfest is going to happen. The whole Writer Now crew is going to be over there. Dale and Kat's going to be with us. They'll be doing live feeds all during Biketoberfest. And, guys, you cannot miss Biketoberfest. Now, Liquid Therapy Bar is going to be opening on the 15th of October. Now, for months, we've been telling you what's going on with them. Dennis and Crystal have worked their hearts out to make a great venue for you guys. And I saw him when we did the Battle of the Bands. Dennis confirmed that he's going to be working with Writer Now again. He's going to be doing events to help each other and other people. You know, it's all about what we can do for other people that are in our community that really need us. You know, it's all about our brothers and helping our brothers out. And Liquid Therapy has always stepped up to help people in the community, help other people. They'll have vendors. They'll have great fun. They'll have wonderful entertainment. And their drinks are decent price. And I think you guys need to check it out. The 15th of October now is when they're going to open. And guys, let's remember, while we are talking about people in the community that really care about others, Marson and Stephanie at KnowTow Motorcycle Towing and Elvis Towing have gone above and beyond. At the last minute, they came in and helped us with a huge donation of $1,500 to the Battle of the Bands. It gave me the opportunity to get up there on the stage and present a trophy to them for just being so great and helping others in the community. And this was a trophy that came from Fran Hosh Law Group through Writer Now Magazine. And now, lastly, our brothers at Suncoast Brotherhood are doing a Broke Buns run, and it's going to end at Liquid Therapy on the 25th. So you know what? Check out their flyer. Check out what they got going on. Another great example of people that care about the community. And they care about you. And remember, it's what you do for other people that really defines what your worth is. And thanks again to our attorney sponsors, Fran Hosh, Law Group, 866 Law Fran. She is an angel. And our other advertiser, Eric Abrahamson, who, again, like Fran, really does care about you guys. Take care, have fun, and continue watching the show. This is Valerie Smith from Writer Now Magazine and TV.
Hi, everybody. I'm Dale.
I'm Kat.
Check it out. Peace out. Love you guys.